Good evening, I'm Jessica Harrington. Here's what's making headlines around Kern County. Homeless and hungry, but not alone. Many homeless around Kern County say they're being faced with a tough choice, a bed or their pet. But new legislation is looking to change that. According to the Bakersfield Homeless Center, they currently won't allow dogs because they say it's a liability. They lack proper facilities and out of respect for other people staying at the shelter. But a new bill clearing the state Senate committee this week could bring $5 million to shelters with the goal of helping solve the problem. That money would be distributed among the state, including Bakersfield.
Definitely individuals that will choose not to take advantage of an emergency bed because their animal can't come in. The additional services will allow them to bring in their pets, provide kennels and staff and the needs for those animals.
The author of the bill says it's an effort to get people off the streets and prevent homeless individuals from having to choose between their best friend or a bed. Tomorrow, actress Kristen Bell is expected to be in Bakersfield to visit the Marley's Mutts Juvenile Dog Program. The Frozen and Veronica Mars star is expected to visit the Marley's Mutts Juvenile Dog Program at the Bakersfield Juvenile Hall. The program is a sister program to the Marley's Mutts Positive Change Program, which matches death row dogs with inmates inside California State Prisons. We'll follow any and all developments on this story on air and on our website, turn223.com. And we are tracking our next storm system making its way into California. The low pressure is still centered just off the coast, but we are tracking some showers making their way into Northern California as we head into the early morning hours on Wednesday. This storm is slowly going to be pushing into Central California, but unfortunately, it looks like it could be skipping Kern County. So we are tracking just a 30% chance for showers here in Bakersfield. That means we could be seen a few hundredths of an inch here on the valley floor, with potentially a tenth up to a quarter of an inch in our mountain communities as this storm system clears in the early morning hours on Thursday. We are tracking below seasonal temperatures with strong winds in our mountain and desert cities, but this weekend is going to be sunny and in the 70s. That's your latest news and weather update. For the latest news anytime, be sure to log on to our website, turn to 23.com.